that you can. You know, I haven't been the same.
The fleas are placed inside the jar.
Ever since I woke up.
Their behavior is now set for the rest of their lives.
Not sure when it happened. When I realized I was alive. It's a hard thing to do. Getting power over your thoughts. Because once you are left with nothing but yourself, you have to be the one to choose to keep going. You will have to choose to live for you. Even after the world tries to convince you that you shouldn't. Because this life is worth living. Remember, don't get stuck in your own little world. It's all just a human experience.
I won't waste it.